I'm doing one of my own songs now. This one's a sort of antidote to the blues. I used to play with one or two people who played the blues continuously, and this is a song saying I refuse to play the blues, basically. I bought a winning lottery ticket this afternoon. Lost it later on in the poker room. Although there was a lot to lose, I refused to play the blues. My girlfriend ran away with my best friend. Don't miss her, but I sure miss him. Didn't need any kind of excuse, but I refused to sing the blues. I used to live next door to a guy called Hannibal. Turned out he was a very famous cannibal. I used to drop by, I used to eat his stews, but I refused to sing the blues. I heard it on the internet the other day. Bald-headed men would all get double pay. It turned out that was a bit of fake news, but I refused to sing the blues. Dee dee dee, oh dear. Dee dee doo. Forgot the words, haven't got a clue. Listen to this guitar playing, well, it ain't much use, but I refused to sing the blues. I bought a dog, taught him well. He didn't bark, Lord, he didn't smell. He didn't come back when I let him loose, but I refused to sing the blues. I got a little drink problem, I'm sorry to say. I keep straying from that straight narrow way. Every now and then I have to have a drop of booze. I refuse to sing the blues, that's right. Refuse to sing the blues, I do. Refuse to sing the blues.